What's up, rock and pop stars? My name is Rad, and I'm here to hang out and tell you cool cats all about
Sweet Caroline. Come on, sing with me. Bum, bum, bum.
Chad?
Rad?
Dude! What are you doing here?
You know, just pop locking and dropping around.
Sweet, dude. Say, I was just about to check out a story with my friends here. Hey, wanna join in?
Totally, dude. Wait, can we jam out while we tell the story? And can our young singers help us too?
Awesome idea, dude.
Dude.
Hey, they sound ready. And today, we're diving into the life of the party.
Jesus.
In our story today, we're learning about Jesus' first miracle.
Whoa, 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 what?
And that takes place at a wedding of all places.
Whoa, I think I've heard this story before. And I think I know the perfect song. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. This is gonna be a good one.
Yeah, dude, it is. Everyone was having such a good time. But at some point during the celebration, the wine ran out.
What? You're kidding, dude. I mean, could you imagine running out of cake and ice cream at your own birthday party? That would be the absolute worst, dude. I mean, even worse than when you wear flip-flops. Those dogs be barking.
Not cool, dude. Anyway, back to our story. Like I was saying, that would be terrible. I would hate for that to happen. So, Jesus' mother Mary went to him and said, they have no more wine. But Jesus replied, dear woman, this is not our problem. My time has not yet come. But his mother told his servant to do whatever he tells him to.
Dude, turns out, even if you spoke the heavens and earth into existence, you still gotta listen to your mother.
Mother's right here. Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best.
So, he looked to the six 30-gallon water vessels.
Wait, and it's, dude, 30 gallons?
30 gallons, dude!
Wow.
Instructed the servants to fill each one to the brim with water.
Wait, dude, is this where he instructed them to pour some out and serve it?
You got it, dude.
Dude.
Once he tasted it, he called over the bride and groom and said a host always brings out the expensive wine first and then the cheap wine last. But you have kept the best until now.
Oh, yeah. Who let the dogs what? Out? Dude, what are you doing?
I don't know why that happened. Sorry about that. I think that's enough from you, Boombox.
Sorry.
Anyways, you see, this was the first time that Jesus revealed his glory and the disciples believed in him. When Jesus is with us, he can turn the most ordinary things into the extraordinary.
Totally, dude.
We get a sense that anything is possible because even though we aren't perfect, he is.
Hey, you're right, Rad. Instead of trying to do things according to our own will, you know, we should instead give him full control. When you seek him with an open heart and an open mind, he will reveal the plans that he has for you. And in case you haven't heard already, his plans are always good, dude.
You got it, dude. That's why Jesus makes everything better. Huh, that sounded familiar, dude.
Dude, that's because that's our big idea. Dudes and dudettes, it's time to see our big idea. Are you guys ready? Are you ready, Rad?
I'm ready, Chad.
I'm ready, Rad. So, repeat after me. Say, Jesus.
Jesus.
Makes everything.
Makes everything.
Better.
Better.
Yeah, dude.
Well, dude and dudettes, we'll see you next week for another week of
Dude. Let's check it out.